Yeah, if you need our help with anything, let us know.
Yeah,
more than happy to help.
And I'm kind of a crafty person. So if you need, if you wanted to make any banners or things, posters.
Keep it tied up. There you go.
Yeah. Oh, by the time they stand up, they're like, it's in the pad.
Yeah.
For lacrosse, sorry. There's one more home game. Two more games?
Two games left, and it goes into the
playoffs.
Playoff. Wednesday, I believe.
Wednesday, so senior night.
Either St. Louis Park or Hopkins. Good, yeah.
coming up.
Group of kids.
Ponytail.
Is that a picture of the whole group? Do you have a picture of the whole group?
Actually.
I know, I
no,
do.
No, I do. Don't
see
me. I have this on the red carpet going into prom. Oh, they're interviewing them, and I snapped a picture of the screen.
Oh, that's cute. That's cute.
Oh, Sarah!
one guy. He drove. A lot of those girls have been doing like homecoming together since ninth grade. I mean,
yeah.
Good chunk of them.
So, yeah. And Emma. Emma did too.
Oh, it was at our house too. Okay.
So some of the girls that didn't go, like Emma and there was another girl too.
I don't remember her name. The other girl that came with Emma. Yeah, we ordered pizza and had a bunch of junk food and a bonfire and kids at our house until 2 in the morning. But they're a good group of kids, so. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. Right.
That's exactly it. It makes a huge difference.
I'd rather have access to the outdoors and know where you are than like, sure, go out to whoever's house. I don't know them.
Nice thing is she's a smart kid though. She knows
who.
No.
No.
She pretty much. She takes care of checking her own grades because she wants to make sure the teacher entered the right grade.
So we don't do any of that.
It was complete opposite with our son.
Yeah, with our son we had to be checking up on his grades every day. Make sure he's cleaning stuff up.
That was kind of funny on Mother's Day. It came up about what he used to hide his homework underneath the bed. He would do it, but he wouldn't turn it in. And it always baffled us. And then on Mother's Day, it came up, and he goes, what was I thinking? He goes, I did all the work. Why wouldn't I just turn it in?
And we're like, yeah, we don't know what you were thinking either.
It's like, drove us nuts. She still keeps on popping me at, like, go grocery shopping, go for the cheese balls or something. It's like, dad.
Yeah.
It's like,
yeah.
If you eat them every once in a while, it's okay.
We came to get Doritos and Cheetos and stuff. It's like, what's your
dollars? No, Doritos are fine. It's the. Well, we haven't eaten at McDonald's since.
She's in fifth grade.
She's in fifth grade, yeah.
She's
that's a good one, yeah.
So if you're going for ice cream, you try to go cold stone.
So that'll get me Father of the Year points, right? I'm gonna crawl in the back. Drive me home.
Yeah, but I had to go.
Nice.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh.
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 Oh.